behind you?
Yeah, on a balance on the shelf behind you. See, look at that.
There we go.
She fixed it. Holy smokes, there she is. So, I have not talked to you in several years. How have you been doing, my friend?
I'm good. I just back to work. Yes, after 2 years break. Yes, everything fine.
So, what have you been up to during this whole pandemic? Have you been in the United States or are you in Japan?
I've been here in United States because I needed to, not only my, I'm sorry, my English skill.
No, you're good. You're good, my friend.
It's time to recovery from my cancer. So I just lay down here.
Well, we have got a great guest with us today. She joins us live here on our broadcast. She is, I met her at a AVN several years ago. And then we also caught up to you at Exotica. And then you have been doing all sorts of different things. So besides recovering from cancer, is that pretty much what's been going on, my friend? Because you've been, what happened? Where'd she go? There she is. I like all the toys that are on the shelf behind her. I don't know.
It's Japan for you, mate.
Some of those are Japanese toys. And the only thing I know about Japan is anime. I know anime. I know I know Kenny Omega. I know professional wrestling. That's about it. I don't know much about the Japanese scene, but how is the? I'm assuming you're fully recovered from cancer. Or are you still battling that?
I am not a cure, but I'm remission.
That's awesome. That's awesome.
Yeah, thank you.
Congratulations on that. So, when are you going to resume your adult career?
My adult career?
Yes, your porn career. Out there making porn.
What's the question? I'm sorry.
You're no. Going back to work soon.
Yes, getting back to work.
I went to work from last month.
Really?
Okay.
That's awesome. So, I've got to know those toys behind you on the shelf.
Mm-hmm.
What are some of those? Who are those people?
Yes.
This is the Boba.
Oh, good Lord. I've heard a lot about Boba. Brittany is Boba. Into this Boba.
You can put your dick in.
That is amazing.
Really?
Yeah, it's a Boba pop-up pussy.
You'll have
no
to
right. Yeah,
you may have to explain Boba to Dan. I don't know if Dan knows anything about Boba.
Oh no, we've got a Boba shop down the road, mate.
Oh, okay.
Boba just the other day. Yeah. My brother's really into it. He went and got me one. So I've never tried one. I said to him, "Go and get me one." He did.
That's good.
Bless him.
That's good.
So you have Boba, and then what else do you have?
Kitty, that Hello Kitty.
Is that Hello Kitty?
Who
is
me. That?
What? Is that Hello Kitty you have on there?
Oh, I have Hello Kitty too, but I don't know the rest of my stuff. What is this? It's just a gift from my fan.
Your fan sent you stuff. That's awesome.
I always get confused. Is it Japan where the girls, there's a place in Japan, I think, where girls wear, they look like schoolgirls, but they're dressing in really short skirts and have their hairs in bunches. Is that a place?
Is that a place in Japan? Up? Or are we off by that?
You know what I mean? It's like a big anime sort of scene.
A schoolgirl? A Sailor Moon?
Sailor Moon? Is that what you're thinking of? What are you thinking of, Dan? Sailor Moon? Not Sailor Moon? Something. know Kenny Omega has a Japanese schoolgirl fetish, but that's got nothing to do with this conversation. We have got Samantha Lavelle with us today. We have DJ Dan from the United Kingdom, and we have Marcia with us, Miss Hase.
Marica.
Marica.
Yes.
Marica.
Marica. I love that.
Thank you.
So, Marica, last time I seen you was a couple years ago in Vegas at the ABN. You were very busy. People just love you. Why do you have so many fans? Why are people so into you?
I don't know.
Okay, well, that's
nobody knows.
Nobody knows. I think it's because you're hot, but that's just me.
Just a sweetheart.
You are a sweetie, I'll have to say. So, do you still have, what was that you were carrying around with you a few years ago, the little stuffed bear or the little teddy bear? Do you still have that guy?
Yeah, I have, but it's not a bear, it's a pig.
It's a pig. That's it.
Yeah.
I knew it was a stuffed something. I just wasn't sure what it was.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, she's going to go
what
get
it. What was it? A stuffed what?
It's a stuffed pig.
What was it?
She has this stuffed pig she carries around with her. There it is! There it is!
He has own fans. More than me. Some fans come to him and can you take a picture with me? And he charge money.
She carries that everywhere with her at these conventions. It is so cute. And she has got all sorts of different things going. So you're back to work.
Mm-hmm.
What do you have coming up? Do you have anything coming up? Any new scenes or anything?
Yes, I'm process of shoot my document movie.
Oh.
Yes. But it's COVID, so it's really slow. The director just back to Japan.
You know what is great?
Japan and the USA.
You are a huge deal in Japan. You are a huge deal in the United States. And a few years ago, when we were at the AVN, I kept joking to Brittany. There was these Japanese reporters wandering around, and they had they followed you everywhere. And at one point, I joked with Brittany that, "Oh, it's the Japanese media," and she thought I was being—I don't know. She thought I was being strange. And then at one point, when we were interviewing our friend here, they wanted to take a picture of all of us. And I was like, where is this photo going to end up? And they're like, in a Japanese magazine. And so apparently somewhere in Japan, I'm in the front of a Japanese magazine. I need to get a copy of this magazine. But Marica, before we let you go, what do you have a message for your fans that are watching?
Yes, I thank you for supporting me. I just back to shoot, so you can enjoy my upcoming movie. Especially last week, I had biggest big black cock in my ass.
That is the light of the day, baby. Yes. Samantha, that is amazing. She had big black cock in her ass. And on that note, thank you for joining us today, my friend. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
This has been fun. You are great. I will talk to you soon. Have yourself a wonderful weekend.
Thank you.
That is amazing. That there is no other way to to end the show except on that line. That is awesome.
Wow. Sweet little, you know, voice, and then all of a sudden, you know, her sweet name, she said that. I was like, well, damn, okay.
Like, well. Well.
My son, I'm upside down.
She's got some fans.
Do you have a message for the fans? Thank you for supporting me. That's tremendous.
You just said it so sweetly too. I was like, whoa, wow. You know, I almost like, thank you, Lord.
Whoa, whoa, yes.
A greeting card.
She is great. She is great. And you know what's great about her is that little pig that she has. Her boyfriend, I don't know what he would be called, manager, escort, I don't know. He would hide that from her, and she would go ballistic. And then he would just, like, bring it back out, and she'd be fine again. So.
That's her nasty.
Yeah. Amazing. Yeah. I love the pig. I love Marica, and.